let's say send a direct message, type in that person's name, and then you'll see them here. I can send a message over. I can share files with them, send a GIF, I can make a call. I have a bunch of different options there. So this is just a one-to-one space.
Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.